Hello and welcome to the news from Bahrain International. I'm Sarah Lebrick. The Ministry of Health said today that the number of coronavirus cases reached 4,152, with 489 new recoveries, 542 registered new cases, and 2 deaths. The deceased are a 76-year-old citizen, as well as a 55-year-old expatriate. The Ministry of Health expressed sincere condolences to the families of the deceased and urges everyone to adhere to the rules and follow instructions and avoid public places when possible.